Alright, y'all, I'm back at it again with another reaction. I think I might have found another real one, y'all. Y'all know I don't freaking discriminate. Like, if you real, if I can tell that you real and you make great music, like, I'm gonna put on, because both of those two things is lacking in this world right now. Like, all this music is ass and there ain't no real niggas left. So, shit, we done found something right here. We got a feature from my nigga Gates. My nigga Gates on the track, but Young and Reckless, where I'm from, you know, I heard about this, it popped up on my recommended, so, you know, I had to click it, had to check it out, it seemed very interesting, so let's get it. Got a little movie. I love when it's a movie. Where is that? Macomb, Missouri. Okay. I really don't know if that was Missouri or Mississippi or what. There's too many MI states in the U.S. Like, there's Michigan. Like, the fuck? I know NCSE. Like, they say MS, like, that's Missouri, Mississippi. It's not Michigan. We gonna find out. We probably gonna find out. The song is called Where I'm From. Shee! Ooh! Hell yeah. This what I love to see, y'all. Y'all don't even understand. Like, because right now, y'all probably like, what the freak? What in the world is she doing? Why is that truck up so high? Baby, we from the South. You know, that's what we do. That's what we do. Stop playing. Stop playing. All this ain't nothing new. Okay, y'all, I love this for many reasons. For many reasons. I'm probably gonna yap a lot on this, but, you know, ain't nothing new. That's freaking phrase of the day. Ain't nothing new, nigga. Just the same old, same old. But, like, bro, first of all, she rapping about some real shit right now. You know, the little ones, you know, they ready. Like, the little ones ain't little no more. Like, they grown. They quit playing with them. But, she's real. Like, her lyrics ain't just real, but, like, just look at her the way she rapping. Just by the way she rapping, by the way she dressed, by the way she look, you can tell, like, she ain't out here trying to please nobody. She just being herself. Authenticity. That's what I love. Dang. I love it. This is like, it's giving me female Upchurch vibes. And I know we're not going to bring that up. We ain't going to talk about what everybody was just thinking when I said that. We're not going to talk about that. This one right here, though. Why is this not? How many views has this got? That's what I'm saying. People hating on her. They say, oh, this a white girl. You know? And she rapping? Like, I bet they have so many questions, so many doubts. But you need to listen. That's what you need to do. Nigga. This stuff right here be, like, literally breaking my heart, bro. Like, the empathy, the empathy I have, bro. Like, and she, like, she's hitting on some real points that, like, none of these rappers is talking about, but it's real. These is real situations. This is happening every day, especially, like, the name of the song, places where I'm from, nigga. Where I'm from, stuff like this happens every day. Everybody and their mama going through this. So it's like, we need somebody, obviously, you know, she finally got a voice and she's speaking on it. A lot of people can relate to this. They just scared to click, scared to support. I ain't. I'm here. I'm here for it. Y'all better quit playing with her. Gates look like he aging backwards back there. Nigga all skinny and shit. He ain't got his beard no more. Got his hair back up. Like, what the hell? Black don't crack. For real. And they've been saying that there's no hope for our youth. Keep speaking it and it might become the truth. How would you feel if it was you? Right. I swear. It's like they want the odds to be against us. Like, they be throwing so much hate to the little ones and to our generation. For what? Like, maybe if you spoke some life, spoke some motivation, spoke some, like, wise words into us, maybe we'll, like, get it together. But, like, y'all are so, like, the generation before us are so, like, y'all just not it. Which explains a lot of why the world is what it is today. Yeah, I said it, like, you did it wrong, which is why we turned out wrong. But it's all right. We can fix it. You know, it's something that can be fixed. But, like, come on, bro. Like, she's spitting. We supposed to come together when that push come to shove. Not treat each other like no scrubs. And they've been saying that there's no hope for our youth. Keep speaking it and it might become the truth. How would you feel if it was you? And no one believe what you could do. We just been trying to make a way, but nobody see us through. They say, oh, we dumb, we lazy. You know what I'm saying? They say we ain't gonna be able to own shit. They saying all kinds of stuff about us. Like, it's crazy. But they ain't never said nothing good. They ain't never said nothing good about us. Ain't that crazy? How you expect this? Like, it's crazy. I don't care. That's why I don't give a fuck what other people think or what they say. Because it's wrong. You know, the world wrong. Y'all got it all wrong. So why would I take shit from y'all? You seen her, bro? You seen what she got in that drawer and she found her a new toy, nigga. She done upgraded. This, hey, grown woman shit. Most of the time, the closest ones be the ones that you can't trust. But we grind by any means and our hustle is a must, yeah. This the life of where I'm from. We got kids throwing guns. Been that way since I was young. Now the city going dumb. Yeah, this the life of where I'm from. Talent in my city, but we known for all the violence. They've been trying to shut us down because they rather see us silent. Hearing guns. So much talent in my city. You know what I'm saying? But it's known for the violence, though. It is known for the violence. But there's so much talent here, bruh. A lot of people's just playing the cards they was dealt. Real shit. Back to back and minutes later come the sirens, but nobody trying to help. They just want to preach about some guidance. I was told to never judge no matter the situation, because you never know the story. You just got some information. These kids out in the streets missing out on education. They just listen to the world with the wrong kind of motivations. And nowadays, like, they ain't even the kids in school, they aren't getting a real education. They aren't, like, bruh, school nowadays just ain't like it used to be. And I just graduated last year. But, like, even, like, my little brother, like, he comes home and he tells me some shit that just, I wouldn't even, like, thought about while I was in school. You know what I'm saying? Like, and it's changing that quickly. But, even at school, these kids aren't getting nothing out of these classes no more, bro. Like, these teachers, they tired of teaching. They don't get paid enough. You know what I'm saying? The cafeteria workers, like they tired. Like we they don't want to make, they don't want to warm up biscuits and hamburgers. They tired, bro. Everybody's tired. The parents, they tired of the school system. Like the shit's cooked. It's freaking cooked, bro. And it's like, yeah, well, I'd rather them be in school than in these streets, but it's like we need to look. We need to dive deeper. Like, yeah, you don't want them doing all that stuff, but it's like, come on, bro. Why does it gotta be bad either way, though? Like, there should be a clearer route, a better route that these kids can take.
Know the story, you just got some information. These kids out in the streets missing out on education. They just listening to the world with the wrong kind of motivations. I grew up with
Thanks.
being gunned down. They mama's lost their baby. Thanks some demons tried to get me. That's how I've been feeling lately. If I spoke the things I thought, they try to tell me that I'm crazy. It's torture coming up in my city.
She's spitting, bruh. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, hey, I will, hey, I try not to speak on it because. You know, but it's all it is spiritual warfare, bro. Like, it's spiritual warfare, nigga. You feel like demons is coming after you because they are, nigga. But they don't know that they already lost, nigga. Like, my God has already won this shit. Like, sit down. But they not. They gonna fight. They trying. But it's okay because we stronger than them. Our God is stronger than them demons. Like, they ain't gonna catch up. That's for sure. They can run, run, run. Chase, chase, chase. They're gonna lose, lose, lose.
But I'll never let it break me. Love in my city, time in my city. It's a lot of grind in my city, shine in my city. It's a lot.
That was a long ass barrel. But, like, yeah. That's what happens, especially if you from like, the country, bro. Cause country niggas, we not all Southern hospitality, bro. Especially if you breaking into our homes, you will get shot at. No warning shots around this bitch. It's fa fa. What sound does your gun make? Fa fa. But like, yeah, bro. Like, and it's sad, cause a lot of these people that's in these houses robbing, they trying to just make a buck. Get a family some Christmas, get a family some dinner, get themselves some dinner or something, like some clothes to wear, some shoes. It's not always, but sometimes, right? And it's sad, like niggas be losing their life over that shit. I know you better not come over here and try to rob me, but I get it. I empathize with the robber trying to, like, y'all shouldn't have to live like that, and nobody should have to steal for their next meal or steal to get their kids some clothes. Like, that's retarded to me. But just don't come over here with that. Yeah.
In and out the system, really had to grind my way out. Same clothes,
Yeah.
days in a row, I'm on my way now. Landlord in the slums, look who climbed their way out. Trap houses all dead, it's either dead or they caged, or they suffer with addiction.
Everybody daddies, they either dead or in the cage. But why though? It's because, hey, like I said, some of these niggas really out here trying to protect and provide, bruh, and this is the only way they know how. And they get locked up or killed for it. That's just wrong to me. Like, that shit, it just ain't supposed to be like that.
They cannot escape. Mother sell pussy, or they work for minimum wage. I ate some oatmeal and that was on a minimal day. I look up the niggas out the hood, I'm selling cocaine. Only focus graduate and try to grab a whole thing. If somebody play with me, then I'ma blow out his brains. Learn from all of my mistakes, now I'm controlling the
Let me tell
game.
you where I'm from. We got youngins that'll kill to make it out of them. And your mama tell you peace ain't fair time you leave the house. Most of the time, the
Thanks.
closest ones be the ones you can't trust. But we grow by any
Thanks.
means, and our hustle is a must. Yeah. Living life for where I'm from. We got kids towing guns. Been that way since I was young. Now the city going dumb. Yeah, this the life of where I'm from. Let me tell you where I'm from. We got youngins that'll kill to make it out. And your mama tell you be safe every time you leave the house. Most of the time, the
Thanks.
closest ones be the ones that you can't trust. But we grind by any means, and our hustle is a must. Yeah.
This the life where I'm from. We got kids throwing guns. Kevin too real for featuring this, because probably nobody else in the industry would give this girl a day, but he did, and like, she deserved it. She was freaking spitting. Like I said, y'all need to listen, tune in, turn it up, rewind that shit back and listen again, because it's just too real, bro. Too real. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a like, subscribe for more. I appreciate all the love and support, and I'll see y'all in the next one.